all ye must-haves. As before the herd ye give orders by the light, where ye look ye, dying ye see this Spanish hound of gold?
Holding up the broad bright coin to the front.
It is a $60 piece. Dying ye see it, Mr. Carver, and beyond top mall.
While the mate was getting the hammer, Ahab, without speaking, was slowly rubbing the gold piece against the skirts of his jacket, as if to heighten its luster, and without using any words, was meanwhile loading honey to itself, producing a sound so strangely muffled and inarticulate that it seemed the mechanical humming of the wheels of his vitality in it. Receiving the top mole from starboard, he advanced towards the main mast with the hammer uplifted in one hand, exhibiting the gold with the other, and with a high-raised voice exclaiming,
"Whosoever of ye raises me a white-haired creel with a wrinkled brow and a crooked jaw, whosoever of ye raises me a white-haired creel with three holes punctured in his starboard fluke, look you, whosoever of ye raises me that same white creel, he shall have his gold house, my boy,
yo!"